We have a very balanced team, so our bigs are completely dominant. Our bigs do what they did, what they've been doing all year, and that's dominating the game. Two great wings and DJ Pollard and Darren Paterka, and they got fouled early, but they kept their heads, and Darren came back in the second half, hit a couple big threes. DJ hit a couple big threes. Gabe King also hit a couple big threes. And coach called a timeout, drew up a high ball screen, and trusted my teammates to be in the right spots. Coach trusted me, my teammates trusted me, and had confidence in me all year, and I have a lot of confidence in myself. And thank God, I got a full head of steam and made a play. I've never had a chance to play at the Pentagon for a conference championship, and I don't think this school's had a conference tournament championship since the early 2000s. So to bring back that winning tradition and a title, it feels amazing.
Stirs a drink, I guess, what the food says. I think just the big thing for our team this year has just been just balanced attack, and even if I was having a good game, there were still eight other guys that had great games too, whether it was defensively, hitting big shots down the stretch. I mean, it's just a really big team effort, so they're unbelievable teammates. Can't ask for any better teammates. Season outright to win the conference tournament. It's not a better way to kind of go out once a year, so it's still have the NCAA tournament, but this was pretty unbelievable, honestly.